Hey, I'm John Skelly, worship pastor here at Geyer Springs First Baptist Church. And I want to thank you for joining with us again today as we enjoy Songs of Our Faith, Volume 2. This is our second opportunity to do this. And I appreciate our choir and orchestra ministry that we have every single week here at our church as we get to share with our body of believers here and encourage them through music and worship. And I appreciate even more, even now, a time like this where we can take some of those past videos and share them with not only our church body, but others who need to hear of the hope of Jesus Christ. This first song that we're going to share is one that we enjoyed this past February of this year. It's kind of a new song for many of the churches across our country. Before we shared this song, one neat little note, I had asked our choir members to share a little bit about their testimony of how God had been their way maker, how He had been the miracle worker in their life, how He had been light in the darkness and promise keeper. And even just this week, just the chance to go back and read some of those stories from our choir members was pretty cool to go back and read through. So great testimonies, but that looks a little different now. As our times have changed, but God is still faithful. He is still making a way, even when we don't see it, even when we don't know that He's around. God's got a plan, and He is faithful. Hope you enjoy this arrangement of Waymaker.
Darkness, my God, that is who you are.
sing it with us, church.
He is way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness, my God, that is who you are. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when
amen. He is the waymaker, and golly, you can't help but stand up on that song and enjoy some incredible worship of who God is. Well, this next song, we're going to go way back. I mean, way back, almost to my birth date in 1974. This next song actually came out in 1979 for the first time, and I remember hearing it growing up at First Baptist Church in Russellville, Arkansas, under the direction of Tommy Havens, was our worship pastor at that time. This song was a staple for our church. And for Geyer Springs, it's probably been since 2005 that we had shared this song. So we pulled it out last fall. And for our choir members, when we started rehearsing again, it was like them riding a bike. They picked it up just like they had sung it the week before. Straight from Psalm 8, I hope you enjoy the majesty and glory of your name.
Thank you.
Now that was a classic. Hope you enjoyed that arrangement of The Majesty and Glory of Your Name. This next song is the very last song that we sang here on our campus before the pandemic of COVID-19 hit our state. Doesn't need much introduction. I don't want to say much before this song. All I would say to you is listen to the lyrics. They're very applicable for today. I hope you enjoy this arrangement of Soul's Anthem.
Teach me how to love you. Show me how to trust you. More than with my words, Lord, with this song. No, it's not that easy to live life down on my knees, but with faith I know I'll carry on. There is more to see than with my eyes.
You sometimes can leave me paralyzed.
I realize that I am not in control, yet it is well with my soul. The enemies against me, arrows all around me. Never knew this fight would last so long. In seasons of depression, oh, I plead for your protection. Make me right, I'm tired of being wrong. It well with my soul.
God, because I know you as Savior and Lord, I can sing with confidence that it is well with my soul. I hope you enjoy that arrangement of Soul's Anthem. This next song has become one of our favorites over the past year since we introduced it. And there's something about when you say the name of Jesus, and there's something about when you sing the name of Jesus. All my hope is in Him. All my hope is in the one who conquered sin and death. And He is King of all kings. And one day He's coming back for me. I hope you enjoy All the Praise.
Only one spoke countless stars ablaze. Only one could breathe life into clay. Only one can quiet raging seas. Only one has power to redeem. Only one spoke countless stars ablaze. Only one could breathe life into clay. Only one can quiet raging seas. Only one has power to redeem. All the praise goes to Jesus. All the praise.
Oh!
All the praise goes to Jesus. Another great message in that song. It's become the anthem for our ministry over this past year. Our final song tonight is one that goes back to Resurrection Sunday. And every Sunday is Resurrection Sunday. Every Sunday as we gather here on our campus to worship together as a body of believers, we celebrate all that Christ has done for us, and we respond to Him with worship, giving thanks and praise and adoration to the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We celebrate the victory that is found in Jesus Christ. Oh, victory in Jesus, my Savior forever. He sought me and bought me with His redeeming blood. He loved me ere I knew Him, and all my love is due Him. He plunged me to victory beneath that cleansing flood. Hope you have a great week. Thanks again for joining us today. Hope you enjoy It Is Finished.
The key.